I'm Dr. Raymond Douglas of Beverly Hills here in Los Angeles, and I just recently returned from speaking at a conference in Athens, Greece that was devoted to patients with dry eyes. And my keynote talks were all about thyroid eye disease. And so I thought I'd share some of our findings. And in this segment, what I'm going to talk a little bit about is the impact of Graves' disease treatments on dry eye, specifically radioactive iodine and its role in thyroid eye disease, and also its role in dry eye and the symptoms associated with dry eye. So one of the things to remember is that the iodine 131 is taken up by cells from all over your body. And for many people, the cells that take it up die. And they die in a way that is a programmed cell death, but they die and they can no longer produce saliva if they're uptaken here, or if they're taken in the lacrimal gland, they no longer can produce tears. So there have been many studies that have shown that patients who have undergone radioactive iodine actually have very decreased tear production. So it's something to think about when you're undergoing radioactive iodine, that at least 30 to 40% of patients will have decreased tear production afterwards, and you might have to augment this with artificial tears. The other thing that was very interesting from the conference is that the radioactive iodine is also taken up by the tear drainage system, and this can cause blockage of the tear drainage system and may even require surgery at a later time. So these are things to think about, and especially in patients who've had radioactive iodine and might want to consider additional dry eye therapy. Remember to always use artificial tears with no preservatives. That'll give the best chance of having clear eyes without having other difficulties. I often also recommend sometimes closing off your tear drains or your punctum, and you can do that with plug or cautery. For lots more information, please see our YouTube page, but that'll give you some information for today. Thanks so much.